Welcome to yet another edition of MPWF Facebook Heat, ladies and gentlemen. The MPWF Metal Tournament continues as we have quarterfinal action, Ryan Sparks vs. Deranged, Reese Bobby vs. Tommy Douglas tonight. Also, we saw last week Tony Sparks and Hector Rodriguez had advanced. So, folks, we're going to head to ringside to kick this off, and we're going to find out who will advance to next week's semifinals to find out who will go on to the WrestleMania pre-show to challenge the Metal Tournament. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, the family man, Ryan Sparks, and he has had a huge week so far in the MPWF. Ryan Sparks faced Yvendra Azim, where he was unsuccessful, but after that, he took Jeffrey Dangerous backstage, he took away from the Avenger, he slapped frontal kiss from the girl, and Ryan Sparks is in business. That's why he's called Casanova Spark, and folks, he has challenged the Avenger to a matchup at WrestleMania 3. He says that the winner gets Jeffrey Dangerous, that would be one hell of a matchup if the Avenger accepts. Find out an MPWF 4, but he also could be heading to the pre-show of WrestleMania to challenge for the Metal Championship. That confusion itself could be a massive weekend for Ryan Sparks. I mean, this man also had one hell of a week so far here in the MPWF. I mean, we saw this past week on Annihilation, he defeated Diamond Dallas Page. Pretty Boy Swag, again, once again, told the fans that they want the tag team titles at WrestleMania. They attacked tag team champions on Metal, but were stopped by Banana Power. And this is just going to go over on Facebook. These fans are watching. If you're going to have a number one contendership match on MPWF 4, it's going to be Banana Power versus
and again, folks, the winner will go to WrestleMania 3 challenge for Mason and Warriors with Zach Hudson. The winner can be double gold for the range. If you can pick up a win here, get Ryan Sparks. He challenges for both the Metal and Tag Team Challenge for Mania weekend. Burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on the road when I feel that burn. I'm gonna get a rest. I'm gonna get a rest.
And this is interesting here, folks. These two men have quite the history with each other. I mean, Deranged, the first ever person he attacked on episode 1 of 2013 was Ryan Sparks after Ryan Sparks won the Hardcore Championship Scramble. I mean, that, and Ryan Sparks has yet to get retribution, so this is almost that matchup right here and now on Facebook Heat in the quarterfinal. And Ryan Sparks defeated the Avenger, Deranged defeated MXZ, and oh, neat pick up there by Ryan Sparks. So the winner of this matchup will meet Reese Bobby or Tommy Douglas in the semifinals next week. Again, it will also be Tony Sparks and Hector Rodriguez in the semifinals next week as well. Oh, shoulder block here by Ryan Sparks. It's been a great tournament. Some young MPWF talent, the brand new Metal Championship. That's right, Metal will have its own title. Kind of weird if you think about it, but it's applicable. There's a knee there by Ryan Sparks. He's just lighting up with strikes, but a knee there by Deranged, and Deranged now throwing it in the ring. So if you haven't checked out the MPWF action this week, Annihilation or Metal, go check it out. Again, it was one hell of a show on both ends. Elbow there by Deranged. WrestleMania shaping up, folks. I can't wait for that event. I mean, the main event's going to be a Hell in a Cell matchup as Thanatos defends against Shawn Stevens. We have Helios Christ vs. Jason Rage. The hardcore title is going to be on the line. Ivan Volkov, the undefeated Ivan Volkov, might I add, is going to take on Apollo. We've got the Mr. WrestleMania matchup, Richard Hawkins versus Ricky Cash. That's going to be a TLC match where the winner earns $500,000 and a shot at the undisputed title the next night on War, folks. We also have the Internet Championship, Tendencies versus Deranged. Sorry, not Deranged. Tendencies versus The Eclipse. A Cruiserweight title has just been added to the event. Yamasaki Yoshino will defend against Craig David finally. Folks, this is shaping up to be one hell of an event, one hell of a WrestleMania. I have no doubt in my mind it's going to top last year's WrestleMania, but there's a dropkick off the top rope there by Ryan Sparks. Now Sparks, oh, float over DDT there on Deranged. Cover here, and I know that Pretty Boy Swag is somewhere backstage watching this matchup. Oh, as is Deborah Dangerous. And Deborah Dangerous is still under contract with the Avenger, but she is with Ryan Sparks, and Ryan Sparks is in trouble here. He gets caught with that power slam there by Deranged. And this could be it. Two, and oh, picked up there by Ryan Sparks. Now there's an elbow to the back of the head And Grange now blocked there by Ryan Sparks, throwing him out the way. Oh, drop kick to the face. And this crowd here in the MPWF Arena is 100% behind the family man. And Ryan Sparks down. Oh, with a leg drop. Taking down Grange. Ryan Sparks now off the top rope there. There's a moonsault knocking down Grange. Goes for the cover here. This could be it. Two. And a kick out there by Grange. Are really giving it to each other in this matchup. Look at that here. Ryan Sparks is stretching out the range. Also, folks, how about the main event that's been scheduled for War this upcoming week? It's going to be Thanatos versus Joey Eagle in a no disqualification matchup. But look at this here. The Fist of America by Ryan Sparks. And he nails the range with it. Grange is in trouble here. He just got nailed with the Fist of America. Ryan Sparks is going to end this one right here, right now, as there comes the electrocution effect by Ryan Sparks. And this crowd is going insane. And now Sparks has got for a cover, two, three, and that is it. That's all she wrote. The Pied Piper play, folks. Ryan Sparks picks up the victory over the range here tonight. A lot of momentum on the side of the family man, folks. I truly believe that he can go on and become the winner of this tournament. Go on and become the MPWF medal champion. The first ever man to do that. This is the family man, Ryan Sparks. The Outlaw Reese Bobby, the man who made KJ Stevens submit the last time they faced in the competition here in this tournament in a round of 16. As he makes his way here in the quarterfinals, he has another opportunity to eliminate another member of the Maple Leaf Warriors. And I can tell you this right now, there ain't no love lost at all. The Outlaws and the Maple Leaf Warriors. Reese Bobby has yet to win a singles championship in the Major Pain Wrestling Federation. And he is looking for the medal championship to be his first at WrestleMania on the Food Show on MPWF Metal, folks.
I told this guy where I was from.
And here he comes, one half of the Undisputed Tag Team Champion, Canadian Hero Tommy Dunn. And he's getting a resounding ovation from here at the MPWF Arena. He is an extremely popular competitor.
Come on,
with this huge Olympic tag title at No Way Out. They are going to Canada, their hometown, their home country, folks. Or Banana Power. But again, Tommy Douglas could be heading to the pre-show to challenge for the medal championship. And there's both men to call their elbow tie up here. Both these men are great wrestlers, so expect a good wrestling matchup between these two. We haven't seen them in singles competition in a while. I mean, Tommy Douglas is a former internet champion here in the Major Pain Wrestling Federation. Reese Bobby was one hell of an amateur wrestler. Talked about his fame in Tennessee. Tommy Douglas should have been in the Olympics, but injured his shoulder. Born out of the Kamloops, Canada. Trained in Ontario, Canada, to become a professional wrestler. Kind of chopped there by Reese Bobby. So both these men jockeying for position, trying to find out where's the best hold, what's the best thing to do to wear it down his opponent. Oh, chopped there by Reese Bobby, right to the arm. Reese Bobby is known for his sharpshooter submission hold. Tommy Douglas is known in his Cobra Clutch. Looks like Tommy Douglas here on the apron, taking his time here. Both men in the collar elbow tie here, Douglas now. The drop kick there knocked him down. Reese Bobby. Tommy Douglas now feeling it. So this is a lot slower paced match. what we had seen between Ryan Sparks and Durange just now. Look at this here. Douglas there with a trip. Now going right to that leg there of Rhys Bobby. That twisted in a bad way. And you can see the pain that Rhys Bobby is in. Rhys there with a reversal. The reason why we haven't seen Tyler Fell in competition, Rhys Bobby's tag team partner recently, is because Tyler Fell is in contract negotiations with the Major Pain Wrestling Federation. His contract has expired. Trying to see if he will sign back to the company, folks. Now, oh, Rhys Bobby there with a kick to the gut. Knife hand chop. Punch to the chest there. Rhys Bobby now. Oh, caught him right there with a German suplex. Released German suplex at that. And a knockdown there by Rhys Bobby. Mentioning before, the main event of MPWF War is going to be a no disqualification matchup between Joe Eagle and Thanatos, but the main event of MPWF Metal next week is going to be an Extreme Rules match between Sean Stevens and Antonio Goldman. You heard that right. I'm telling you this, folks, MPWF Metal next week is going to be quick preview quality. I couldn't even say that properly, but trust me, it will be as good as that. And now Tommy Douglas on the top rope, but Douglas there with a flying clothesline to the outside of the ring, knocking down Rhys Bobby. Douglas has got Rhys Bobby up here. And now, oh, standing vertical suplex on the outside of the floor. It's just punishing Rhys Bobby as Douglas. And he mentioned that there's no love lost between the Maple Leaf Warriors and the Outlaws whatsoever. He broadened quite the feud here earlier this year. And now look at this here. Douglas throwing Rhys Bobby to the outside of the ring. And of course, Douglas is fired up. And now Rhys Bobby, oh, catch him in the German suplex. In the bridge, two, and a kick out there by Douglas. And Bobby there with a knockdown. It's here, Rhys Bobby just pounding away at Douglas. Douglas there with a reversal. And, see Rhys Bobby sidestep that knee there. Sidestep the Busuwar knee. Irish whip now sending him into the turnbuckle. No reversal there by Douglas. Both these men know exactly what the other is doing, and that is amazing. And now, overhead back body drop. Rhys Bobby did not see that coming. Douglas in control now. Now Douglas, kick to the gut here. What's he going for? Perhaps a Tiger Powerbomb. Wait, no. Reversal there by Rhys Bobby. Now, just stomping in the face of that cowboy boot. It's Rhys Bobby. And now, Bobby's catching him here. Look at this. Rhys Bobby now just choking him in the ropes. Where this matchup will meet Ryan Sparks. I mean, what's interesting here, folks, about Ryan Sparks is that Ryan Sparks is going to be in the semifinals, folks, but so is Tony Sparks' brother. And they faced each other in the pre-show to WrestleMania last year in the main event. Could they be challenging for the metal title this time in the main event of the pre-show? Now, Douglas there with a reversal, sending Rhys Bobby into the turnbuckle. And Douglas now has him on the top rope. Now, big right hand there by Tommy Douglas. Now Rhys Bobby in trouble here as they go for a big time superplex off the corner. Douglas now going for the cover, trying to finish this, and out kick out there by Rhys Bobby. Look at that, another two giant left hooks there by Tommy Douglas. Now, what a DDT, and like I'm saying here, folks, I haven't seen Tommy Douglas in this good of shape, in this good of ring condition in a while. He really has went far with this Maple Leaf Warriors gimmick. He's really done well with this. I mean, he is one half the tag team champions. He hadn't had a championship belt since 2010 before that, folks. Now, wait a second. Rhys Bobby now going into the ropes. And goes for the clothesline. Douglas saw it coming. Ducks. And a boom. Big time clothesline knocking down Rhys Bobby. Now, Douglas. There's a double foot stomp of the Trivial Science. You can take it the way you see to have it the way you want it. This could be it. Two. But a kick out there by Rhys Bobby. No, drop kick. Douglas sending Rhys Bobby back to the ropes. Catch it. Oh, what a power slam there by Tommy Douglas. Using all that strength, all that power. Now, wait a second. And he nails the spine buster there on Rhys Bobby. There's Tommy Douglas. And now Douglas going to look to finish this here. If he hits the Douglas bomb, this will be it. Rhys Bobby will be done for. Wait a second. He's caught him there in Dream Street. And oh, there's a dream streak there by Tommy Douglas. This could be it. This could be the end of this match. Douglas is going. No, he's not. No, he's not. The crowd is reinvigorated by the spine buster. And now, wait a second, though. Reversal. Oh, what a DDT there by Reese Bobby. These guys are having one hell of a matchup here on Facebook Heat 2. And now, oh my lord. I thought that was it. Reese Bobby. Now there's a shoulder block knockdown there on Tommy Douglas. Now, wait. Oh, reversal there by Douglas. And, oh, just caught him right there in the jaw with the Busuwa knee. And now, oh, fist drop. And that one cracked open Reese Bobby. He got four knuckles on the side of the head there. Now, oh, the drop kick. You know, Reese Bobby's head just bounced off the bottom turnbuckle. Reese Bobby needs to do something immediately, or else this one will be all said and done, as he's got him up here. And oh wait, reversal. Oh. And a knockdown there by Reese Bobby. Reese Bobby having to separate himself from Douglas here. And now wait, oh, ducked there by Tommy Douglas. And wait, he's got him up. Here comes, ladies and gentlemen, Douglas Bomb. The Douglas Bomb out of nowhere there to Reese Bobby. See the way he flied across the mat. Tommy Douglas, folks, is going to MPWF medal. To the pre-show to challenge for the championship. But wait a second. Oh, he grabbed onto the ropes and was able to pull himself up and knock him down. Reese Bobby fighting back here now. Reese Bobby has lost quite a bit of blood now, and now caught Tommy Douglas, and oh, Samson face back first on the mat. Now look at this here, Reese Bobby just pounding away at Douglas. But no, wait, Douglas with the reversal, gonna perhaps go for that Douglas bomb one more time. And oh wait, reversal there. Oh wait, the brass knucks referee, the brass knucks. Referee Barney Busby Street didn't see the brass knucks, it went undetected. And Reese Bobby is going to finish this matchup right here and now. Steal it out the bag, because here comes the power slam. The power slam to Douglas. Two, three. No, Tommy Douglas kicked out. Somehow, someway, Reese Bobby is stunned. Oh, shot there. Spine buster. Pinfall this time. One, two. Oh, kick out there by Reese Bobby. Ladies and gentlemen, this is one hell of a matchup. This is your final quarterfinal match of the MPWF Medal Tournament here on Facebook Heat. My name's DJ Johnny Feelgood, and we are live from the MPWF Arena. And now he's got him up. Douglas Bomb. And no wait, reversal. And a DDT there by Reese Bomb. And now, oh, he's got him. He's got him there. The clover leaf. The clover leaf. The Texas clover leaf there by Reese Bobby. His submission hold. I mean, some may call it a sharpshooter. Some may call it a clover leaf. You can take it the way you see it. Have it the way you want it. The fact of the matter is that Douglas is trying to get to the ropes. This is what his partner submitted to. Can he get there? He is in trouble. Reese referee Bobby Busby Street is in the perfect position, and he has no choice but to submit. Submit, bitch, says Reese Bobby. He picks up the victory again, and he will be moving on to the semifinals. That was one hell of a matchup, but I mean, look at the damage that Reese Bobby sustained in this fight from Tommy Douglas. But as soon as he was able to get that submission hold, get the clover leaf, and this is right here, this is what set it up, the reversal. And the Douglas bomb into the DDT, and then the clover leaf, and Douglas tried to grab the ropes, but he couldn't, and he had no choice but to tap out. Reese Bobby could be a dark horse to winning this entire tournament. He will meet Ryan Sparks next week in the semifinals, as well as Tony Sparks will meet Hex Rodriguez in the semifinals of the MPWF Metal Championship Tournament. Folks, this has been one hell of a night, an impressive show. The tournament continues. My name's DJ Johnny Feelgood, and I'm signing out. Good night, folks.